An Bonnán Buí, le cahal Buí McGillagona. A Bonnán Buí, she moliendo lee, is the crow a shintia, the resh the grin. Yellow bittern, there you are now, skin and bone on the frozen shore. It wasn't hunger, but thirst for a mouthful that left you foundered and me heart sore. What odds is it now about Troy's destruction with you and the flagstones upside down, who never injured or hurt a creature and preferred bog water to any wine? Bittern, bittern, your end was awful, your perished skull there on the road, you that would call me every morning with your gargler song as you guzzled mud. And that's what's ahead of your brother Cahill. You know what they say about me and the stuff. But they've got it wrong, and the truth is simple. A drop would have saved that croaker's life. I am saddened, bittern, and broken-hearted to find you on scrags and the rushy tufts, and the big rats scampering down the rat paths to wake your carcass and have their fun. If you could have got word to me in time, bird, that you were in trouble and craved a sup, I'd have struck the fetters of those loch waters and have wet your thrapple with the blow I struck. Your common birds do not concern me, the blackbird say, or the thrush or crane, but the yellow bittern, my heartsome namesake, with my looks and locks, he's the one I mourn. Constantly he was drinking, drinking, and by all accounts I've a name for it too. But every drop I get, I'll sink it, for fear I might get my end of the truth. The woman I love says to give it up now, or else I'll go to an early grave. But I say no, and keep resisting, for taking drink's what prolongs your days. You saw for yourselves a while ago what happened the bird when its throat went dry. So my friends and neighbours, let it flow. You'll be stood no rounds in eternity.